Hi guys, how are you? I hope you guys are doing great. I am doing another eating video today in the car. I've gotten a lot of requests that you guys wanted to see another eating video, so that's what I'm going to be doing. I've been watching a lot of people eating in the car, which I shouldn't be watching or being on YouTube watching people because I get distracted of what I need to do, but it's just been really interesting to kind of like watch people eat in the car. It's kind of relaxing a little bit, so I decided I want to do another one for you guys because you guys did request another eating video, so I thought I'll do it in the car. And So today I got nectar. Oh my god, it's nectar. Nectar juice. I love juices. And I've explained that before in another juice video I did. So I'm gonna show you guys what I got. I don't know if I should whisper. Should I whisper? Or should I soft spoken? Or should I just be regular? I got a little bag from them. I got some stuff in here, but I love the bag and the color, so I got this too. First, let me show you my juices. I have the Toxin Flush, and it has like parsley, spinach, ginger, celery. It's really good. Oh my god, so delicious. Gives so much energy to me when I drink it. So good. So refreshing. It's sour too with that apple, that ginger. I love it so much. I'm a really, like, I love juices. I love acai bowls. I just love all that fruit stuff and veggies. I'm just really into that. Like, I can go, like, this is my lunch right now, what I'm about to show you. And that's all I need to eat. Like, it fills me up. Like, the juice, and I have a second one here, too. It's the Orange Crush. And this is the second one. It's a smoothie. Oh my god. So good. So, so good. So, so good. I feel like the camera's a little crooked. Okay, so that's the Orange Crush, and I also got the acai bowl. Forgot the name. It's just the original. I really love the original acai bowl. It's really I just like it how it is. Just the acai, the strawberries on top, blueberry, banana, granola, and light on the honey. But here it is. I'm wearing all gray today. Crop top and leggings. So, I also wanted to talk to you guys a bit and update you guys on what's going on and everything. Okay, so I have my acai bowl here now. And it's the original one. Oh my god, it melted. Jeez. It's the original one with strawberries, granola, blueberry, banana. so good, but it melted like so fast. But it's so good. Every time I eat Disciples, it makes your mouth purple, like the corners. But as I was saying, yeah, so like I could just eat this for lunch and not need anything else during the day because I'm just, this fills me up. Disciple, the juices, they just fill me up. And then I feel great and lots of energy and it's delicious. Even though it melted, it's so good. I also got like a vegan bar and some almonds. I'm going to show you that right now. I'm not like vegan or anything, but my everyday like diet eating is all like just like veggies and fruits, so I have raw almonds. I want to have some of this first and the bar I'm gonna show you, but I'm gonna just enjoy eating this for you guys and then tell you guys what I like what my updates are and what I'm doing so you guys know. I love nectar. I love strawberries. I love strawberries. lot of seeds in it, so it gets in your... It's cold. I'm gonna move on to the other stuff, like the bar and the nuts and the juices. After I'm done with this, it's so good. Giving you guys tingles and relaxing you. So now we have some raw almonds. So I want to talk to you guys. I know I've said that a couple of times throughout this video, but that bowl was so good. So I'm going to talk to you guys now. I'm hungry. So good. I think almonds are the most healthiest nut. Almonds and walnuts are the most healthiest nut. It's good for your hair, your skin, your nails. There's a lot of health benefits. You want one? But, so I've been looking at a couple places, and, there's been two places that I've liked, and I'm thinking about settling on one of them. This upcoming month. I'm thinking about settling on this one, particularly because it's really nice and it's comfortable. I take a tour of it. I saw pictures, but I take a tour of it in like 2 weeks because that's when it opens. It's a new place. A new, like a building thing. And, I saw pictures of it as they're like building it, like what it's gonna look like, and it's really nice, and so I've been looking at that, thinking about settling on that one. As I could tell from the pictures, it's really nice, so I just want to get it. But I really need a place, you know, so I can just be comfortable and make more videos for you guys. My own space, have my setup ready whenever I want to make a video. You know, I want to do a lot more videos for you guys. I want to do like, I don't know, bake cookies for you guys, like video and like what I need to eat in a day. Just like, I want to do lots more videos, and I think, of course, having my own place, I could have more opportunity to be more and about and do everything I want to do. So, in like 2 months, I should be settled in my place. And I'll be happy. Just need my own space and be comfortable. But in the meantime, as I'm working on that, I'm gonna, of course, keep making videos for you guys, and I've been really busy, like working on those things for getting a place and making sure I'm set. In the meantime, of the videos I want to make, I'm going to be doing my next video. What do you guys want to see though? Like when I do my next eating video, it's probably not going to be now, but maybe, I don't know, coming up. But my next eating video, what do you guys want to see? And, but my next video, I'm going to be doing a sunglass video. So I'm going to be like doing like a little haul or maybe a lookbook. I don't know yet. I have to shoot it in a couple days. But my next video is going to be a sunglasses video. So you kind of get a little sneak peek of, my face. And a lot of you guys, I mean a lot, every day, like I'm always being told, when are you going to show your face and face reveal and all this stuff? But I've explained before in my Q&A that at this time I'm not interested in showing my face for my privacy, and just not at this time. I don't want to do that, but it's just like that for now. It's not always going to be like that. Just like this for now, and I appreciate if you guys do respect that, please, and be patient, because it will come, but just not now. And just for my privacy and the work I do, like my things that I go to, like my auditions and stuff, I don't want this to interfere with it at this time. Because I'm just like that goody good girl when I walk in here for my thing or an interview or a meeting. I don't want this side of my work, this is like my double side, to get involved with that as of right now. So please be patient. Eventually things will happen, or like, you know, bigger things. I do have plans to show you my face, but not at this time. But so that's that. You're so good. What's your favorite nut? Yeah, so my next video is going to be a sunglasses video. So that'll be nice. And yeah. I forgot what else I was going to talk about. Get to show you guys the bar that I got. vegan, crunchy peanut butter dipped in real dark chocolate. 17 grams of protein, 3 grams of sugar, and 7 grams of fiber. Vegan, all the way. I like vegan bars. I was at Sprouts the other day, and I was at the bar section, and I grabbed vegan bar, and it was so good. So, smells so good. Chocolate crunchy peanut butter. So good. So I have a lot of videos planned for you guys, so don't worry. I am making sure I put videos out for you guys. Make sure you follow me on Snapchat. It's hungry-lips, and my Instagram, official hungry lips. What do you guys want to see in the next eating video? Orange Crush. So good. so good. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it. And if you want any more eating in the car videos, then yeah, give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it and enjoyed it. And I will see you guys in the next video, so stay tuned for that. I love you guys so much, and yeah.